Justin Bieber reunites with ab-flashing ex Chantel Jeffries as they attend restaurant opening in Las Vegas. They went their separate ways in 2016 and he is now happily married to his supermodel wife Hailey. But Justin Bieber and his ex Chantel Jeffries were reunited on Saturday when they both attended the opening of Hotspot Delilah in Las Vegas. Despite not being pictured together, Justin and model Chantel both posed for photographs at the event, with the former later taking to the stage to perform one of his hits. Justin looked typically trendy when he stepped out over the weekend in a caramel-hued bomber jacket teamed with jeans from his clothing line Drew, while Chantel wowed in a black crop top and leggings, adding height to her svelte frame in open-toe black heels. Justin's wife Hailey was also there to support him on Saturday, and looked beautiful in a sequined dress in snaps shared on Instagram. In one, the runway star cozied up to fellow model and best friend Kendall Jenner, who also documented their wild night out on social media. Kendall offered her social media followers an insight into the group's wild night, posting a clip of Justin grooving away while surrounded by friends on a party bus, before sharing a photo of the hitmaker wearing a Phoenix Suns hat, the basketball team her boyfriend Devin Booker plays for. The star-packed guest list also included power couple Megan Fox and Machine Gun Kelly, as well as a performance by Andra Day. Also attending was Modern Family's Ariel Winter, Tyga, Urkel actor Jaleel White, singer Anita, Steve Aoki, The Chainsmokers' Drew Taggart and Alex Paul, Vegas showman Jeff Beecher, Dre London, Cameron Swanson, Amber Rose's partner Alexander Edwards, Kris Jenner's longtime partner Corey Gamble, New England Patriots owner Robert Kraft, model Justine Skye, Odell Beckham Jr., and H. Wood Group's nightlife visionary John Terzian rounded out the A-listers. Chantel and Justin were first linked in 2014, and the brunette beauty was present during the hitmaker's infamous DUI arrest in Miami, but they called it quits that same year. The pair rekindled their romance in 2016 and were seen spending time together after Justin's Madison Square Garden show. A source told E! At the time, Chantel and Bieber have been hanging out for the past few months. Bieber likes Chantel, he thinks she is a great girl. Chantel would really date Bieber exclusively if he was ready. According to TMZ, Chantel was the inspiration for Justin's hit Love Yourself. In 2018, Justin and Hailey got their marriage license in September that year and hosted an extravagant wedding on September 30, 2019 in South Carolina. Chantel announced her split from the Chainsmokers' Drew Taggart in April.